WSU student who mistakenly received R14 and forgets to wear skirt, causes chaos. Saibong Ilmani forgets to wear skirt, causes chaos. Saibong Ilmani, a young woman wearing only a white shirt and panties, was seen at a taxi park in northern KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa. According to Daily Sun, the incident happened at Mthu Taxi Rank on Tuesday evening. Commuters, taxi men and passers-by looked on in shock when the woman appeared. When she realized that people were staring, making catcalls, taking photos and laughing, she jumped into a taxi, took out a skirt from one of her bags and put on. An eyewitness, Bongani Zondi, said people first thought she was mentally unstable but later realized she was not. She looked fine. But it was the first time a thing like this has happened at our taxi rank. That's why people got excited and took pictures, Bongani said. He added that the police were called to ease the situation and they took the woman away. Chairman from Mthu Taxi Association, Mthandani Ndlovu, who confirmed the incident, said they were surprised to see a half-naked woman at their park. "We know it is summer and people are allowed to wear anything that makes them feel cool. But in Mthu, we are not familiar with half-naked people, because we are a rural area. Seeing that woman shocked us.